Welcome back to the Pirate Ragnar MotoVlog channel, guys. It is Wednesday. We actually have some cleaning to do. If we're gonna have any hope of getting some of this gasket material off without being covered in grease constantly, as well as actually having any hope of getting a good finish once we put it into the vapor blaster, then all the grease and oil and junk needs to come off. So that's what we're gonna do today. It's not terribly interesting, but it's a big part of motorcycle restoration, and it's something that you need to get used to, especially if you can find something in a barn or in someone's garage from 30 years ago. So let's get at it.